And I'm honored to be receiving this award today, again, on behalf of everybody who works with me in this building back here. I think many of the initiatives that we have done so far are just simply common sense. The way a society treats its animals is a reflection of how its people treat each other. And Pennsylvania is a society that is built upon kindness and respect. That's who we are.